preaching the gospel.
Preach, sir.
Don't make your own God shrine. Oh, come on, somebody.
Come on, sir.
What make your own God shrine is doing what God say do. Open his voice. Lord God Almighty. Oh, God, help me here. It takes a will made of mine to obey God. Ain't you sick and tired of professing something? I don't know about you, but I get sick and tired of professing something out of my mouth that is not true.
Yes, sir.
As for all profession, that you will confess something out of your mouth that is not true, Lord God Almighty, but I come to tell you, you can confess it all you want, you can talk it all you want, but sooner or later, I said sooner or later, what is in you, what is down in you, that's what gonna come out.
Come on.
Good God Almighty, and I heard this young man, he didn't have nothing. Lord God Almighty, and he went to his daddy and said, give me my inheritance. Give me what due to me. I know we look at this story and we think, oh, poor boy, Lord God Almighty. But some of us sitting up in the church in the same condition that we was in. Lord God Almighty, take God's goodness. You take what belongs to God and you go do what you want to do with the things that belongs to God. Lord God Almighty, and the Bible says the daddy, the father, he didn't have nothing, but the Bible says his daddy divided him his earning, what belongs to him, he gave it unto his son. Lord God Almighty, and when he gave it to him, he took what the father had given, and he went out to have him a good time. Lord God Almighty, but how many know that so-called good time will run out? Lord God Almighty, that thing that you feed this flesh, it ain't gonna last. Lord God Almighty, it'll pass for a little while. Lord God Almighty, but after a while, you'll find yourself empty and it's gone. Then what? What you gonna rely on then? Lord God Almighty, he wasted all of his substance and he began to be in want. Lord God Almighty, but this what I like, when he found himself in want, he found himself in a place that he knew he shouldn't have been. He didn't have no business there, but when he found himself there, Lord God Almighty, some of us, I said some of us, we sitting up in the church, we know we ain't in right standing with God. We sitting up under the preach word, knowing the word that found us out. We sitting up under the word.
Yes, sir.
The word that convicted us.
Come on, sir.
Until you make a decision to change.
Yes, sir.
And when you make a decision to change, I tell you, God, Lord. He'll be there. I said he'll be there just for you. Lord God Almighty, come to church. Hear the word, and the word tell you where you are. But you walla, that ain't me. I done heard people under my ministry, when the word of God come forth, they'll come to me talking about, well, brother Nick Bone should have been here tonight. Sister Spaghetti, she should have been here tonight, cause that word was for this. Lord God Almighty, but my answer is they wasn't here. They was absent, but she was here. Lord God Almighty, and the word didn't come to somebody that could hear it. It came to you, cause you got ears to hear, and the word was for you. And as you get the word, what you gonna do about it? What you gonna ignore it? You gonna turn a deaf ear to it? Are you gonna make a decision? Are you gonna make a decision to obey? To obey?
Come on, sir.
It was a problem. God knew it was gonna be a problem serving him, Lord God Almighty. So he said, gonna take courage to change. Lord God Almighty, you got to be courageous to change. You got to be bold to change. Lord God Almighty, I'm gonna change. Lord God, I'm glad you asked. How you change in Romans 12, 1 and 2. Lord God Almighty, come here, Paul. I'm gonna change. I heard him say, I beseech you, I beg you, dear brother, by the mercies of God, that you present, that you present, that you present, that you present, that you present. We come to church and we still ain't gave God our bodies. We come to church, we hear the word, and we still ain't gave God our bodies. We still do what we wanna do. We still go what we wanna go. We serve what we feel like it. But you'll see me doing in public. What you see me doing in church, you'll see me doing on the workplace. What you see me doing in church, oh, come on somebody, present your body a living sacrifice. Holy, 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 Lord God Almighty, which is your that ain't reasonable. It's reasonable to give yourself to me. Lord God Almighty, he told us in verse 2, and be not conformed to this world, but be transformed. How I'm going to do it, Paul? By the renewing. Our mind had to be renewed, cause we can't serve him with that old mind. Our mind got to be renewed, Lord God Almighty, by the renewing of your mind. And when you renew your mind, you can prove what is that good and acceptable. I don't know. for my life. But I got good news for you. Change your mind. Make a choice to change. Lord God Almighty, cause I heard, oh, I feel good here. I heard they brought to him one that stole and the law of Moses. Lord God Almighty, if they stole the one he stole from, he can go to his house. He can go to his house and recover. Get anything out the man's house that stole from him. Under the law of Moses, Lord God Almighty. But I heard Jesus said, he that stole, if you're thief, if you done stole, I heard him say, the way you know you ain't a thief no more, go and steal no more. Lord God Almighty, if you a liar, that once I was a liar, I was labeled as a liar, but as a child of God, that label shouldn't follow me in the house of God. Once I was a liar, but now I lie no more. Oh, come on, somebody. What one calls it? I'm the same person. I made up my mind. I said I made up my mind that I wouldn't lie no more. Lord God Almighty, wasn't no supernatural power, but the power. Lord God, I heard him say, why call it?
Yes.
I know I got to go. I know Katie doesn't time up, but I got to go. Why call it me like, Lord, Lord? Why call me your Lord and do not the things I say? Lord God Almighty, in other words, don't call me your Lord. And you ain't obeying me. I ain't your Lord. I ain't your God. You can call me what you will, but I ain't your God. Lord God Almighty, well, who is your children? He that does the will of my Father. The same is my mother, my father, my sister, and my brothers. The same that doeth the will of God. And what is the will? Obey me. Make a decision to change. Make a decision to stop doing the things that go against God. Willingly. Oh, glory be his name. You got the willingness.
Oh,
glory. Oh, glory. Let me come to me. Oh, boy. That's why some of us, can I preach this thing? We come to church and the Bible say, in his gate with thanksgiving and into his court with praise. And we come to church like we're all beat up. Come to church like we done ate 12 dozen of lemons and chased the little lion. Or come on, somebody. We come to church all disfigured, looking good. But that face, oh, come on, somebody. That face got so many frowns on it. And you walk into the house of God, Lord God Almighty, and you're walking around, ain't got no joy, ain't got no peace. Oh, come on.